jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh.
Zero is my hero.
How can Zero be a hero?
Well, there are all kinds of heroes, you know. A man can get to be a hero for a famous battle he fought. Or by studying very hard and becoming a weightless astronaut. And then there are heroes of other sorts, like the heroes we know from watching sports. But a hero doesn't have to be a grown-up person, you know. A hero can be a very big dog who comes to your rescue, or a very little boy who's smart enough to know what to do. But let me tell you about my favorite hero. Did you ever stop to think about Zero? Zero is fantastic. Why, without the concept of Zero, we'd never be able to multiply, divide, add, subtract, or even to count very high.
My hero, Zero. Such a funny little hero, but till you came along, we counted on our fingers and toes. Now you're here to stay, and nobody really knows how wonderful you are. Why, we could never reach a star without you, Zero, my hero. How wonderful you are.
What's so wonderful about a zero? It's nothing, isn't it?
Sure, it represents nothing alone.
But place a zero after one, and you've got yourself a ten. See how important that is. When you run out of digits, you can start all over again. See how convenient that is. That's why with only ten digits, including zero, you can count as high as you could ever go. Forever towards infinity. No one ever gets there, but you could try. With 10 billion zeros, from the caveman till the heroes who invented you, they counted on their fingers and toes.
And maybe some sticks and stones,
or rocks and bones,
and their neighbor's toes.
You hear? And nobody really knows how wonderful you are. Why, we could never reach the star without you, Zero, my hero. Zero, how wonderful you are.
Place one zero after any number, and you've multiplied that number by 10.
See how easy that is.
Place two zeros after any number, and you've multiplied that number by 100.
See how simple that is.
Place three zeros after any number, and you've multiplied that number by 1,000, etc., etc. Ad infinitum, ad astra.
forever and ever with Zero, my hero. How wonderful you are.